Hey James, hey Nathan, how you doing? Question I want to ask you, plain and simple, boys, is this. You talk shit about me to my sister. You talk shit about me with my back turned. Not able to defend myself. Question I want to ask you, the two of you, plain and simple, am I bluffing? Remember what I did, buddy. Remember candy under my pillow? That was in retaliation with the shit you started. So, plain and simple, what I want, bud, I want Paula to call me. Specifically, Paula. And even Bobby and Johnny. And I'm gonna say flat out, but you two kids, this. I'll kick your ass. I can and I will make this public in January. Either you make peace or we go to war. It's your choice. By the way, one thing I'm going to let you know about statute of limitations in civil lawsuits. First of all, you don't know where I live. I have never made it public. Two, I'm not slandering and I'm not creating defamation of character. I'm stating truth about lies that have been going on. So you don't have the power of attorney, bud. And plain and simple, once 1 year is gone, you ain't got a case. So let me make this perfectly clear. You don't want this public. I'm more willing to keep it private. But, buddy, I don't appreciate you lying about me. And I'll make this obviously clear. I will tell everything in the book. The choice is up to you, boys, on how we're going to proceed. I would strongly get on the phone, call Paula. Tell her exactly what's about ready to happen. I would get on the phone with Bobby, call him on the phone, make it obviously clear, because either way about it, the real truth is going to be posted and you're going to be caught with your panties in a bind. So make peace or this goes public. Have a nice day.